I really did like Deb. I'm sorry it didn't work out.
Me too. She was pretty cool.
Thanks. Yeah, there's just no way that I could be with someone who was that delusional about her own kid. But don't think that means I'm letting you two off the hook. What really happened upstairs? Spill.
We might have told him we were gonna give him a wedgie.
A really bad one.
But he totally deserved it. He was going through my underwear drawer. And he asked to look at our private parts.
Okay, okay, okay. Look, I know that you two aren't perfect. And I am not the best dad on earth, but let's face it. That kid was a complete jackass. And a wedgie is a perfectly acceptable punishment for that kind of behavior.
Hello. It's Jeremy from Credit Suisse.
Jeremy.
One sec.
Jeremy, hi, hi. I've been meaning to call to apologize.
Yes, I heard Harvey had quite the call with you.
Yeah, I could not be more embarrassed. I tried calling him several times, but I guess he must have left the office. Now, listen, I'm sure you're rethinking your decision to go with us, but I promise you, I could not be more committed to the account.
Tom, don't worry, I'm not mad. I get it. I have a total pain in the ass son, too.
Oh, you do?
Yes, threw a firecracker at my boss's dog at his 4th of July party. We ought to get our horrible boys together sometime.
Okay, that sounds great. We'll take him to a game or something.
Great idea.
I'll check with my secretary and set up a date.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, you bring your son and I'll bring my son. Okay. All right, great. I'll talk to you soon. Do you have any idea where I might rent a 12-year-old to pretend to be my kid?
Way to establish boundaries there, Dad.
I think we might need to get an unlisted number.